The right lobe is econormal and has a small, insignificant hypocagenic area. A large nodule occupies almost the entire left lobe. The lesion is econormal and presents minimally hypocagenic fields. The nodule has halo and partly lobulated margins.